Two-wheeler-maker Bajaj is firing on all cylinders as it gets ready for 2016. A key focus area is going to be the revival of the executive bike segment.
In 2016, Bajaj hopes to discover light at the end of the tunnel. Quite literally, because we're talking about its 110 to 150 cc executive bike segment brand Discover, which took a beating in 2015. Now, Bajaj has a downsized Discover portfolio to work with in 2016. It only has a 125cc and 150cc model left, since it pulled the plug on several models and variants like the Discover 100, 100M, 100T, 125M and 125ST in October. Bajaj says it will now add a new brand to its executive bike segment and says that it hopes that this new brand, along with its Discover brand, results in a threefold jump in monthly sales in this segment.
Currently, we sell approximately 20,000 bikes in this segment per month through the Discover brand.
Absolutely.
We would want to increase that number with a combination of two brands to approximately 70,000 numbers.
This renewed focus on the executive segment does not mean that the entry and sports segments have been forgotten. After all, these segments together constitute 43% of the total domestic two-wheeler market, in which Bajaj enjoys a market leader status with a 36% combined market share. To build on this position and increase the gap with its rivals, Bajaj will introduce a new budget motorcycle in 2016. This will fall under an existing brand in the entry-level segment. In its sports segment, Bajaj will launch a new bike in the 1 to 2 lakh rupee category under the Pulsar brand, and new launches would mean that production capacity would have to be expanded.
Chakan would practically double in output.
Okay.
Yeah, and domestically, that would be the capacity enhancement that happens.
That takes care of the domestic market. But Bajaj has an answer to the knock it has taken in export markets as well. FY17 will see the two-wheeler maker enter at least 12 new markets, giving it not only a bigger global presence, but also a stronger shield from economic and political uncertainties that have dragged down growth in existing export markets. In Mumbai, Farah Bukwala, Vora.